run over the last 4 minutes. Deuce McBride hit a bucket and an and one. Knicks led by 8, but the Sixers on this run, and they've evened it up here. 3.5 to go in regulation. Another one that's going to come right down to the end as Hartenstein keeps it going.
I'll tell you what, that is a difficult shot. He's making it look easy, and Brunson just continues to set him up to at least his 4th assist to Hartenstein.
Maxey, as McBride knocks Embiid to the ground.
On Maxey, I'm a little surprised. Even Chinzo having a good offensive night. Surprised we haven't seen him.
Joel Embiid trying to give the Sixers the lead, cannot, and is an offensive board. Harris looking for help. Lowry kicks it, but 2 for 3. No. Lowry with the rebound and a loose ball foul on McBride.
Getting 3 opportunities, and DiVincenzo will indeed be coming back.
31 here tonight. 6 points, make it 7 points as he hits 1 out of 2. It's a 1-point game with 3 minutes to go in game 2. Series that'll shift to Philadelphia Thursday for game 3. Knicks up 1-0 in this series after they grinded out a fourth quarter in game 1 and made 6 3-pointers in the fourth quarter in game 1. Brunson with Tobias Harris on him. That was a tough shot. He can't get it. DiVincenzo pulls down the board and is fouled immediately. This, light the lamp. A challenge here with 2:37 left in reg.
After the rebound, Lowry makes contact with the ball, which causes the ball to come loose. Therefore, there is no foul in the play.
Wow.
At the time of the whistle, there was imminent possession by Embiid. Therefore, it will be Philadelphia's basketball. Philadelphia retains their timeout.
That is a huge challenge. 4 minutes left in the third quarter. It's been a tight one, just as we thought it would be with these two teams. Maxey gives it to Embiid, gives it right back. Maxey rises up and hits a mid-range jumper. Philadelphia back in front, 97-96. Maxey's got 32.
Yeah, those two guys, Embiid and Maxey, combining for 66 of the 97.
Big first, big fourth quarters for Tyrese Maxey. Playing under the weather tonight. Brunson driving on Harris, contact. Brunson comes up short, Harris with a rebound. Maxey wants to push it. Josh Hart is back. Maxey loses the handle and turns it over. Knicks ball with 1:51 left.
The Knicks need to get into their action a little quicker. They're not getting into any action until like 10 or 11 on the shot clock. Just not giving themselves enough time.
Set up for a finish here. Knicks can grab the lead back. Hart left wide open. Short. Nick Nurse sticks with his strategy to leave Hart open, to sag off of him. He made him pay in game 1. A big miss here. Maxey, guarded by Hart, sticking with him, can't dribble himself free. Now Embiid takes on Hartenstein. Maxey for 3. He got it! Tyrese Maxey gives the Sixers a 4-point lead. Clutch 3-pointer from Maxey. 11 of those 18 points in this run. It covers a little over 6 minutes. Do the Knicks have an answer now? Have not scored in 2.5. Brunson miss it. Hartenstein offensive rebound. Digs it out. Another opportunity here for the Knicks. Under a minute to go and a foul. Down 4. Tyrese Maxey has gone off in this fourth quarter. DiVincenzo to Ananobi. Around the horn it goes. Brunson. Brunson, 3-pointer. Short. Hartenstein back tap. And it's going to be a foul on DiVincenzo. Kyle Lowry makes it a 5-point.
For the series, they are going to struggle.
1 out of 2. The Knicks racing up the floor. Brunson with the Knicks down 5. Here's Hart. Gives it back. Batum on Brunson. A lot of clock ticking here. Lowry got the pick. DiVincenzo comes out of the pack. DiVincenzo finds Brunson. Great defense here by the Sixers. Brunson gets a prayer of a bounce. 2 points. Maxey hits the deck. Hart takes it from him. Shot clock is off. DiVincenzo, no. Hartenstein with an offensive rebound. Another chance here. DiVincenzo, he's got it. The Knicks have the lead again. Their defense turning into offense. What a flurry for the Knickerbockers.
And get the ball to Maxey coming on the fly from the backcourt. They couldn't, so they go to him.
Maxey drives. Maxey blocked by Hartenstein. And Anobi comes away with a board, and Hartenstein stands
taller, though. He makes this free throw. I'm taking a foul coming up the floor. I'm not going to give him a chance to get off a three.
Sixers down three. Maxey with two, with one. Embiid's going to have to put it up for the tie. Oh, he missed it, and that's the ball game. A flurry at the end of game two for the Knicks, and they win it. What a